I've been going over something in my mind. Well, you're always a good one to talk things out with.
Well, hon, what's up? What's your problem?
Well, it's about Millie.
You haven't broken up with her, have you?
Oh, no. On the contrary. we've been seeing each other every night for the past month now. Yeah, that is, except for the night she had to wash her hair.
Oh, sure.
It's been a warm and wonderful relationship.
Well,
I might even say a throbbing, pulsating relationship. Like none I've ever experienced with any girl before.
Well, this is sounding serious.
I'll tell you how serious. I'm going to ask her to marry me.
You're not.
I am. I know we're right for each other.
Well, that's great, Howard. That's just great. She's a wonderful girl.
One in a million.
And you've got an idea that she feels the same way about you?
Yeah. You can sort of tell about those things. A look, touch of a hand, fond embrace. Well, there seem to be all the classic symptoms.
Yeah, there seem to be. Well, I don't understand. What's your problem?
Well, the usual thing at a time like this, I guess. Sounds kind of stupid, I know, but... Well, I've been trying to figure out how to propose.
Well, gee, Howard, I'm no expert at this kind of thing, but it seems to me the thing to do would be go right over to the bakery and ask her.
You mean during her working hours?
Well, sure, why not?
Golly, I don't know. Bakery doesn't seem to be the proper setting for this sort of thing.
Well, look at it this way, Howard. You're all prime, see? And I think the thing to do would be to get it over with while you got a full head of steam up.
Yeah, you might be right. Maybe impetuousness will carry the day.
Carry the day, yeah.
Yeah, I'll see you, Anna.
I'll see you.